67,000 sheep are finally on the move today after the ship trying to take them to the Middle East broke down last month at Port Adelaide. The animals have been kept at a feedlot north of the city, but today they're being loaded onto another ship for the journey north.